So exhibition is an inquiry into a global issue that links to the United Nations global goals.
This is when we get to inquire into something that we really care about.
Exhibition is a culmination of all the learning that students have done over the past 6 years in the PYP program. They're able to take all of their knowledge that they've been learning as lifelong learners and apply it to a really important situation that's passionate for them so that they can look at how they can change the world.
But I saw one there that really took my attention, and that was on homelessness, because I didn't realise until I spoke to the girls how widespread homelessness is in Brisbane.
All of the kids have done an exceptional job. They really have. They've worked hard, and I've taken the time to go around and have a look at a few of them, and they've done exceptional work. They've really given some thought, and they've done their homework on it, and yeah, they should be very impressed.
My mind has been blown, actually. I'm really impressed with the calibre of the learning. Some of the stuff that I learned tonight I had no idea about. And I also learned that the young people are so passionate about these issues that is, I guess, what warmed my heart the most. Learning in this way focuses on something that's interesting to them, something that they're passionate about.
This year's transdisciplinary theme is how we organise ourselves. So students have used their ability to organise themselves throughout the exhibition process. They've looked at different organisations that work in their area of passion, and they are able to create their own organisations based off their understandings.